So this is the camp site that we chose. Some kind of hare, it looks like.
There's something in the woods.
That's the end of the sunset over there.
Rick? So this is the camp site that we chose. Just couldn't pass it up with this awesome view of the mountain here, Mount Rainier. Wow, this is some kind of hair, it looks like, woven in with some tree bark. I don't know what that is. So, didn't even really take a look over here at this side. That's all bedded down, so it looks like some animals took some cover, especially right here. That's a nice little circular spot. Okay, well, hand pump it is. This could take a little bit of effort. The tent is all set up. I'm gonna have a fire tonight. I brought a fire pit. It is kind of scarce right here, but if I go out a little ways, I'm sure I'll find something. This is my setup I came up with for the night vision. So this will be the handle. That one is the night vision, and this is the infrared. And here's the camp. Got the tent. Got a hammock chair.
cooler. That's the end of the sunset over there.
It's on black hot, which means anything black being recorded is supposedly hot. And you can see there's my hand, so that's what you get. Stand over at the edge. Oh, I can see somebody down there. Frick. Wow, freaky. Alright, yeah, I'll stop it for now, but man, freaky. Believe it or not, the wind is coming from behind right now, not up the hill. fire starter gel. I will be heating up some leftover lasagna from the parents' house. Oh! No idea what the audio is going to sound like. I'm trying a new microphone and can already tell you I'm not a fan. I keep forgetting, but I got this new knife back here. What do you think about that? Right now it looks like it's just a smoke show, but we got fresh coffee right here. Wow, just like that. Okay, well, I'm now inside and I'm gonna be setting up my sleeping situation. So far I've put down this nice, it's got some padding on the bottom. That's like a picnic blanket or something. And that really softens out all these hard rocks. Pair that with this guy. This is a 4-inch sleeping pad. I think I should be able to sleep width-wise. Oh.
Yep. It's sharp.
Excuse me. That's what I'm going to do is pretty much call it a night. If anything happens, I will bring you back.
Morning, everyone. I haven't looked outside yet. Daylight is out. Okay. There was a few sounds. I don't know if it was the wind. There is something walking around out here, but it definitely recorded a little bit of it, of the audio. It'd just be like little mice trying to find some food. So I've gone through 4 freaking batteries.
There's something in the woods.
This one could die at any minute, so I have my phone as a backup. Try to get closer. Squirrels are freaking out about something though. Whatever it is, heard me. Trying to come up here. Test out the 360 camera. I think I just have the screen turned down to save battery here. Basically just got done brushing my teeth. And now I'll make some breakfast. Now this
roasted chicken flavored rice. So this opens up. It's in. There it is before I put it in here. Now we wait. This was also a pretty neat device. It's coming apart. Maybe not. Nope. Try not to burn myself. A little better. Just gonna reuse that same water because just touched the outside of the package. Yeah, I think what I'm going to do is come over here and just sit in the sun. Man, that feels nice. Whew. Move my chair over here. Be right back. Probably a bad idea. It's funny, last night there was a lot of wind. Oh, just as I said it, some wind's coming through, but man, when the wind is not here, that sun is hot. There is something over here because the branches keep snapping, followed this time by a couple footsteps, so, and then the chipmunks, the squirrels over there are going crazy. Wind is just relentless right now, so I'm gonna have to go do some damage control. Right next to where I set up. And what it's like to
take down an inflatable tent.
Thanks for watching. See you for the next one.